What's up, everyone? It's Sher talking. Welcome back to my channel. Today video, we'll be talking about Summertime Showdown stage number 3. Another hard stage because of a fast attack. Yeah, Silver has a fast attack called Storm Roar. It deals cold and lightning damage, and it's hard to resist these things with equipment. And she can sometimes use it twice in a row. When it happens, just restart. There's not much else to do. There are only 4 enemies this time. They are weak to Slash and Blunt. One character that I don't have that works pretty well in most of these events is Skander, because he can hit both Slash and Blunt. Well, these enemies here attack with direct attacks, save for Cloudia. You can use some counter strategies if you want. Some of them will work better than others. I think Mystic Acylus works better, even if she takes more time to kill, because she just has a lot of defense as well. You can also bring Golden Ball, and it's one of my strategies. I try to bring some strategies that don't have Mantrark as well, or even Fire and Brass, because some people may not have, and that will help then clear. You don't really need to focus too much on type of damage. Hannibal can do Blunt and Pierce and Slash and Slash. If you can focus on those two things, Slash and Pierce, is okay. You don't need to focus too much on Cold and Lightning or the other elements, because you cannot cover everything. The only character that can do Paralyze is Hannibal, and with that said, I'll be showcasing all different strategies here.
Thank you.
Well, that was the last one. Thanks so much for watching. Please subscribe if you haven't. If you want to support the channel, there are links in the description of the video. I hope to see you soon in the next one. Bye.